All right, inverse leg raises. I like to do these instead of hanging leg raises because hanging leg raises are actually going to work a lot more of the hip flexors. In this move, the legs are just going to be dangling, so you're actually forced to use a lot more core. So find yourself a dip stand where you can sit up like this, keep the body straight, and then simply hike up at the lower abs. You see, I'm already shaking. You'll feel the abs work right through here. That is the inverse leg raise.